was at school. I was going into the army. The day after I finished my GCSEs, I got out of bed and I went to the floor, really. I just collapsed.
Did the MRI scan and found that it had a horrendous stroke, really. I couldn't have been more shocked, to be honest.
I couldn't walk, I couldn't talk, I couldn't do anything myself. I've been through so much, so much